We are here. We are appointed by the organizing authority, and our role here is to observe that the teams and the crews are racing according to the rules, and they follow the rules. And we are here, first of all, to provide the service to the sailor and make the races fair to them. And if there are any protests, any disputes between the teams, we are here to resolve the issue and decide the protests. So this is our principal role here. Up until now, we had some protests in the first day of racing, because yesterday the conditions were very hard for the sailors. I think they were looking to survive the conditions. And well, I cannot disclose the details of the protest, but they were discussed, and the decisions, I think they are online on the software system that this organization is using. Well, the championship is very well organized. I think the place here is wonderful. We had the fantastic weather conditions the first 2 days of racing. Well, today it's a little bit less windier, but it's still early in the morning, so we hope for some better conditions. The hospitality is fantastic, and also the race course is very good, so pretty much is everything very, very well organized. Well, it's my first time in Lithuania. Maybe I have encountered some Lithuanian sailors abroad, but it's my first time in Lithuania, and the country is very, very nice, and the hospitality is fantastic, and I don't have any words to say how fantastic everything is here. Well, first of all, I wish for some wind for today in order to race, and that everything goes well, and we will have a very good and a very nice world championship.